The value of cultural heritage isn't in cultural manifestation itself, but in the wealth of experience and skills passed down from generation to generation. For almost 200 years, the Seminole tribe's struggle was simply to survive. Chased by 19th century soldiers into Florida's interior, the Indians battled inhospitable wetlands, poverty, and government neglect to gain independence and sovereignty. Now, thanks to casino gambling, the tribe has grown rich.